Here comes Kempe with Prokop. Score! Adrian Kempe, 2-0 Kings. Betty, you were just talking about Kempe. You said he looks like he has some jump here tonight.
Just a matter of time, really. I don't know if does this puck change direction after it leaves the stick of Kempe. Does it go off of Hanifin's stick? Oh, I think it might have, Kenny. I think it might have. Well, certainly the stick on stick, and that goes short side high on Samsonov. Give Alex Turcotte some props too there. He shot right through the middle, backed off White Cloud a touch. Hanifin could see that. On the left side, he just looks out the right side there, and it's a 2-0 game for the Kings, but Kempe just lets an absolute dart go short side. And with the chances that he's had in this game, icing here against LA, he finds the back of the net.
Fourth goal of the season. He had gone four games without scoring.
Oh, look at the chances he's had in this game. That was the first shift of the game. Great chance there. Another opportunity right into the bread basket. Here he gets a great chance from Kopitar, and then he fires the puck and it goes short side high. What a start to the game.